house is like, I think it's very contemporary in a way, because I get like people's unwanted items from the street, like from the rubbish, and I reshape them into things that they like.